I'm an actor. Let's face it. I was meant to act. Born for the movies. None of the big sponsors saw my talent, but I finally got my big break with Griptight Roofing Cleats! Griptight Roofing Cleats conquers any roof. This is my story. Okay, so I had this great idea about Star Wars 7. It's about Luke and Princess Leia's evil triplet brother, Sambo Skywalker. Apparently, George Lucas is a hard man to get a hold of. I mean, he won't return my phone calls, he's got a restraining order against me, I can't get within 50 feet or I get clobbered. So, I did it by myself. Don't worry about it, my brother's a lawyer. Here's what we got for you, it's gonna knock your socks off. Although Star Wars 7 was a smash hit in my opinion, my heart pulled me in the direction of a music career.
You ready? Let's go!
Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talk's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note.
As this music video rose to the top, I followed my true passion in modeling. But the only offer I got was from a no-name pregnancy magazine. All because of some young hotshot model named Parker from Las Vegas or something. He's so hot right now.
I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts. And I'm too sexy for Milan. Too sexy for Milan, New York and Japan.
As much as I love modeling though, I thought I may be a superior athlete. Little did I know that some small town team out of Sammamish, Washington had stolen the spotlight.
They see me rolling.
None of these work out. I can always work for Chad Roberts.
Acho que não vou deixar você sair da minha vida. Sei que você vai gostar de estar no meio dessa briga. O que passou foi bom demais pra nós dois. Nosso destino é decifrar uma saída. Só você pode evitar o meu tormento. Já não consigo te